have been inundated with stories of people struggling to get dental treatment. And for one family in Essex, that struggle has lasted for 3 years and counting. Zoe O'Brien has been to Harwich to speak to Ella.
Like most 8-year-olds, Ella isn't keen on the dentist.
Horrifying.
But over the last 3 years, she's been plenty of times, because that's how long she's been waiting for an extraction on the NHS. Ella needs 3 baby teeth removed, but that has to be done under anaesthetic at a hospital. It can't be done in private practice for children, so she's been on a referral list since late 2019.
You just feel hopeless, really, truthfully. You're relying on somebody else to help you out, and you can't get that help just like when you need it. It's searing in agony sometimes, like she is, especially was. It's just not good, and you can't do anything about it.
Her parents are worried about the damage done during the wait.
I'm lost for words. I can't believe it took Liz Payton so long. Well, the longer it goes on, the worse dental hygiene she has all over, which will affect her adult teeth. She can't brush her teeth properly, which means her adult teeth are not getting the care that they need.
And it's not just Ella who's waiting.
The problem is now that there's only about 2 centres in the whole of Essex where you can actually get anybody seen for a general anaesthetic. So, you know, it's just taking forever. And a year is not unusual, sometimes it's more than a year to actually get somebody seen. Children's dentistry has been neglected. It's been ignored. It's all been about urgent care for adults. It's all been about minor oral surgery projects. And children's dentistry is really, really being sort of just pushed to the side.
Dentists across Essex whose paediatric patients need teeth removed say they can't find available appointments anywhere for them. It's believed that there are hundreds of children on waiting lists. It's now having a knock-on effect on orthodontic treatment because dentists can't start that until the teeth are removed. Some children now waiting up to 2 years. A spokesperson for NHS East of England said, "We want children and young people in Essex to be able to get high quality and timely dental care when they need it. And we're working hard with dental practices in the area to improve waiting times. Patients needing teeth extracted are prioritised based on the highest clinical need first." Zoe O'Brien, BBC Look East.
I'm sure we'll get plenty more emails now off the back of that. Good to hear from you.